It's me.
Your names. You're not supposed to tell them.
Hi, I am her cousin.
In England.
Oh. I am her cousin. Hello.
Robin.
I am Robin's friend. Hello.
Robin.
Hi guys. So a new day in London, and we are in Notting Hill. It's these colorful buildings. And the streets are beautiful. We just came out of the underground train. Just a second. There's a lot of traffic here today. And it's already 1. Hi guys, so we are in Charing Cross and it is beautiful. I will show you around. They have a museum which we didn't go for because we want to go to a museum. We have enough, we've seen enough. But this place is really beautiful if you want to go for shopping or if you just want to walk down the road. And the weather is beautiful, so all we are doing is just walking around. Hi guys! We are going to sit on the London Eye today and it's another new day. So we finally booked it. We've also booked Madame Tussauds and the tour bus along with the London Eye, but we'll be going to Madame Tussauds probably on Monday or on Tuesday, and the bus maybe tomorrow. I'm going to be vlogging also from the London Eye, and can you see it? Oh, it's so good! We are done with London Eye, so now we are going towards the train, and the experience was amazing. It's the second time I sat on the London Eye. I don't know if you can hear me because of the music and the crowd noise, but it was really good. We've taken tons and millions of pictures, which I'm going to be spamming you all with my Instagram post, so wait for it. We are on the cruise and the London Eye is there. That's Big Ben and the House of Parliament. We are seeing the London Eye for a million times and we are really bored of it.
But these kids are
in. Yeah, and they're really excited and they're really enjoying because they're seeing London Eye after a very long time. And this boat is awfully slow.
We're going to the Tower Hill and we've already seen that. But we're going to catch the hop on bus. And that's all we're going to do for today. I hope we have fun. Hi guys, so we are done with the cruise and look who decided to show up. My uncle and aunt. Look at the tourist.
Yeah, it's unplumbing.
Hi guys, so now we are at one of our family friends' house.
Hi.
What's your name? We have Jamie and
Alvin.
Hi guys, it's a new day and now we are going to Madame Tussauds. Are you excited?
Yes.
Even though I've been here last time, I didn't go to Madame Tussauds, but Lovely India went to Madame Tussauds. So we're really excited to go to Madame Tussauds. Madame Tussauds is actually just 2 minutes walk from the Baker Street station. We are in London right now. We are standing in the queue for Madame Tussauds. And a very unusual thing happened. Lovely is doing her makeup now. Like, why we are all in the queue? This has never happened before. Lovely, can you please tell how you're feeling right now? She feels weird. It seems. How did you get out of the house like this? She never gets out of the house like this. I'm the one who gets out of the house like this. But look at how she's doing. Can you give some tips for our viewers? So she will give you some of her gyan to you. Mommy is very excited. Mommy are excited. You are going to Dubai soon. How happy are you? She doesn't want to go back to Dubai. Times a million cells. Just making us walk a lot. Tell us the others go by lift, but we know we had to take the stairs. Guys, I bumped into my best friend, Aishwarya Raya. Say hi! We have Madhuri Dixit here, Salman Khan here, Lovely is here! We are on the train. We are sitting down because there's no place. And we are on our way back to Milton Keynes. So, there's no place, it's full. This reminds me of Mumbai trains. I can't believe we are doing the same thing in London. Bye! Thank you for watching!
I said bye!
Say thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching. Never watch it again! Subscribe to this video.
Yay!
And put 1,000 likes if you can, and then we'll upload another amazing, funny video.
Yeah.